And here we are at Heritage Hall. I'd love to be able to give you an in-person tour, but this is the best next thing to that. Why don't you come along and we'll show you some of the highlights. Welcome to our second year active learning classroom. Come on in and take a look. So this is one of my favorite spots in Heritage Hall, where you can see it all. So now this is 3,000 square feet of active learning of anatomy. This whole building was designed with wellness in mind, including the ability to walk around, to get natural light, and the best part is yet to come. My hope is that faculty, staff, and students will be utilizing this space morning, noon, and night. So this is the first view that visitors will see of the Heritage College's Heritage Hall. This is where students will come into our beautiful admissions lobby. Heritage Hall would not be possible if it wasn't for the work of so many. I am so thankful to all the faculty, staff, and students that gave their input to make this a reality. But there's one person who really went above and beyond the call of duty and provided transformational leadership for this project. And that is our Chief Operating Officer, Beth Maxson. So, I have a surprise for someone in this room who's made a transformational contribution to the Heritage College of Osteopathic Medicine. So, Beth, thank you so much for everything that you've done.
Oh, thank you.
What a way to cap off 25 years of service to the Heritage College and Ohio University. I want to just say from the bottom of my heart, thank you for everything you've done to make this space a reality.
Thank you. Thank you very much.